suited, dude.
So Mikey,
I got a shirt and some jeans.
How's New York City treating you so far?
Pretty cool. We're always in a hurry, though. New York.
Huh?
Sorry, that way. We're always in a hurry here. Aquí, Robert.
That's right here, right here.
Oh, shit.
You're always in a hurry in New York City? Why is that?
Because we don't have time. See,
that's the right thing.
I never came to New York to actually, like, spend time, actually, like, experience the city, hang out. I would have liked to be here. Like, if Admiral was going to be fighting, I would have came maybe since Thursday to have time to actually, like, go out, watch, you know, kind of
enjoy the city.
Enjoy the city a little more. Yeah, go sightseeing a little, you know, do some things. I haven't had that. I've been here. I fought here a few times, four times, I think, but just in and out.
My Mike,
that's exactly what we're doing today. We got here.
I'm
just
in the room today. If they give me the same flight bag, that's all.
Okay, who got the suite today? Because last time the suite was on Mikey's name, but you got it, Robert.
You got it last time. It doesn't matter.
It don't matter.
That's why I don't care about the room.
It's just a bed.
Just a bed, huh?
Yeah. It's cool if you're gonna have like friends over, hang out. You want a bigger room? You know, that's cool. But if we're always in a hurry, like I said, all we need is a bed.
That's it.
All I need is a bed.
In first class.
That was nice. That's
you know what became very popular in the last 2 weeks? Lomachenko. All of a sudden, everybody discovered him. He fought your leftovers.
Well, I mean, he did look very good, though.
He stopped him and fought.
You gotta see at his, how he performed, his skills. Very, very good, talented fighter. Southpaw,
he's one of the best in the world.
Very, very, very talented. One of the best, you know. So, he did a very good job. People are, you know, finally getting that wow, you know, from him. But he definitely deserves it.
So, Mikey, who's the pound for pound king right now?
I don't know. I think there's a little bit of a debate.
Everywhere I go, it's all you talk about. Everywhere I go, I don't know what
Mikey.
By the way, Mikey, do you play basketball?
No, I don't.
Oh, okay, because he has a big celebrity game all the time.
I know they do. They run that celebrity. I don't play basketball. Fine. I don't do anything else.
Pound for pound king right now. Is it Ward? Is it Kovalev Triple G? Is it Canelo? Is it Broner? Is it Lomachenko?
Let me think about that. Pound for pound, I might end up putting Kovalev up there, maybe. Followed by maybe Gonzalez, Ward. Crawford.
All of them.